like my page and subscribe. I want to send a shout out. This is going to be a quick video. It's a crunch muncher. I got my arrowroot brick, and she also sent me some tapioca. So thank you, crunch muncher. I'm going to get into this really, really quick. Crunch muncher. You're the bomb. Anybody that knows me from Facebook knows that I really, really love arrowroot when I was on Facebook. I believe this Bob Red Mill, and it is really good. Mm-hmm. And now I'm going to open this tapioca because I just want to taste it. And now I didn't eat that whole brick. I have to save some. I'm going to just wait to open it, but I really want to taste it. Hope y'all can see in there. Block out that light. Mmm. That is a good taste. And a nice crunch. Has a slight peppermint taste. I like that. It's not a strong, strong tapioca taste. Mm. It's like a slight hint. It reminds me of those peppermints. When you breathe in. I don't have to order these again. Mm. I really like that.